Tommy, a first hit out for the boys tonight. How did your legs feel?
Yeah, a little bit heavy towards the end there, but you know, I thought the boys still put in a big effort, turned up physically. I think a few just, you know, mistakes on our behalf stopped us building some pressure and building that scoreboard pressure, but you know, I think we'll take our learnings and turn up for Gloucester next week. We'll be excited for that.
It felt like one of those games. It was back and forth. No one really managed to get any momentum.
Yeah, I mean, I think you just look at the second half. It must have taken half an hour for anyone to get on the scoreboard there. So, yeah, I think we gave it a good crack, but we just couldn't turn that into points, especially in the second half there.
Positives kept going to the end. Matt Provera gets over the end, and that shows a bit of fortitude from the boys to keep fighting to the 80th minute.
Yeah, absolutely. You know, it did feel like a long game out there, but definitely the boys kept turning up towards the end. So, yeah, I think everyone should be proud of the effort, but, yeah, we'll turn up next week and look forward to that.